I've just realised I can't shoot him. I just realised I can't do that.
Why?
I've got to give him the crime set, haven't I? I'll get a crime set.
You've got to let him shoot you first. Then he becomes a viable target.
There's a car over here.
What?
There's a car over here.
I didn't see which way you went, mate.
The circle 120.
Hang on, which way did you go?
It's got all the tyres. Just come out into the clearing.
What the
It's
fuck?
Got all four tyres.
Fuck, try again. He's terrible. You fucking grenade up there.
What the fuck? Why did you ram me?
I didn't ram you, I ran the pony.
Space. The final frontier. Apart from we're going through time.
These are the voyages of the starship, except the time ship. Ariana.
Stay there. Come on, you set that one off. Son of a whore. I'll do that.
Oh, look at that. Oh, baby.
Why not work?
Fucking hell, look at that tree.
It's been a long time since I've done it.
I'm up here.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Slow it. Fucking hell.
I'm on kids on you,
yeah. Wait,
the next one. It wasn't here.
Hang on, I'll wait.
Yeah, should we jump off at the last second? Genius, yeah.
Dreams.
Oh, well, yeah. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. I don't know what I did.
Hello folks, welcome to day 287 of the Streamer Day Challenge.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yep, that's how that starts.
Mark has heard my stream.
For some reason I've gone to this shed instead of going to it. Oh my god.
How did you get on so fast?
I just loaded the game, mate. It's also on an SSD now for me, isn't it?
Cheated. Gotcha.
Yeah, take a win.
Did Butter send you a picture today?
No. Yes. Yes, he did.
Oh dear. Got almost as many grey hairs as you in that picture. Almost. Embracing his inner cheat code, he was.
Yeah.
It's your turn to drive to the field, so don't go anywhere without me. You twat.
Well, I might already be on my way to the field. But I'm in my tractor, I haven't got another seat apart from the seat that's next to me, but it doesn't work.
You know what I've got? I'm going to take the New Holland, the little one.
Yeah.
Pick up the weeder.
Oh, yeah.
So I can get a worker going on that.
Yeah.
Like we agreed.
Yeah. Using course play, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Getting an intern in from the local agricultural college. We'd have to pay him the full rate. You know.
Well, we're going to put skinny tyres on another tractor because that one's just rolled.
It's even worse to control with the skinny tyres on. It's because I'm just because I can't be asked to plug my steering wheel.
My fucking AdBlue's gone up.
You obviously can't empty it, which makes it pointless, really.
It definitely went down last session because I had the tiniest amount left. And I was like, yes, I'm going to run out tomorrow. And now it's back to where it was. Where's the combine? It's at the fucking farm.
It's at the farm.
Fuck. Well, there's but two then, trailers in this field. Come on, Corn, get in the trailers.
You could drive my tractor back with the trailer because we're not going to be using that.
And pick up the combine.
Pick up the combine. By which time I should be ready to come and carry on combining. Oh, this definitely needed a weight on the front of it. The weed is like four times the size of the tractor.
Well, I did ask, is that tractor going to be big enough?
That's fine. It does not need a lot of horsepower to pull this weeder.
Our tractor is odd with that like tablet in the middle of the windscreen.
Yeah, I don't
like the windscreen. No. You know the thing which you used to steer, the windscreen?
I like the tractor overall. I just don't like the tablet in the middle of the windscreen.
Yeah.
A big round turny windscreen.
Yeah. It's getting hard to see out the steering wheel. It's starting to get a bit dirty.
Steering wheel's getting a bit dirty, is it?
Yeah. I'm not touching the steering wheel.
Find a way to encourage butters to be on more.
How's that?
We'll just start selling it. Have you rolled my tractor?
No.
You nearly rolled my tractor.
Yes. Oh fuck, lag!
Oh, I see it, blame the lag.
Oh shit. Hang on. Are you backing up?
Yeah. If he's not on within a certain amount of weeks, we'll start selling bits of equipment.
Yeah.
And then to be able to get one back, he has to be on for five consecutive days. He'll just never come back on.
Some prick closed the gates.
A handsome prick closed the gates.
Some prick closed the gates.
That's not what it sounded like, Callum. I'm going to take the first comment.
It's not what I said.
Although I want to know how you know what it looks like.
Buzz talks.
Buzz talks, does he? In his sleep. Hello, talk.
Where the fuck is the combine? I'm at TC and it is not here.
It's in the grain shed.
Ah.
I've got to remember how to use Courseplay now. Been that long. New course, what field are we in? 70. No, mind, you're doing this wrong already. Number of headlands, we'll go for 2. Start with headlands, I guess. Doesn't really matter, I think, for
well, I shouldn't be able to roll this thing, it goes so slow.
Yeah, oh shit, I've tapped out. Why does it keep doing that? Owner of field, Jimmy Caldwell. Hey, Owen.
Oh, so at the farm.
All right.
He's talking to the governor. Farm.
Right.
About our contract.
Right.
And I was told that during contract negotiations we did so well that I could basically have any farm. Because the governor and I were discussing the next year of farming.
Man, I'm not going to lie, I'm really confused.
I'll tell you after the stream.
he loves me a little bit ago. I'm confused about now whether we're talking about the farm or the farm.
Well, the farm. I mean, that was coded so well that I think I got a little bit confused during it as well.
How is that I managed to miss one? It's always just one. What field are we in?
30. I can just imagine, like, in real life, you just getting out, just like a pair of scissors, just go, fuck you! I have been running the Defiant Stalks over.
Been what?
Running the Defiant Stalks over.
Oh, right. So now we talked about Star Trek now? Are we coding that? What's going on?
You missed another single one!
Oh, my God. It's always just one. Have you ever noticed?
Yeah. It's brilliant.
Do you drive alongside me just so you can run up the hours on your tractor a bit more?
No, it's me trying to use my AdBlue. No, what I need is one of those vehicles that we built for Butters that just attaches to the back to use the PTO to run the engine. Martin. Missing loads. You're missing loads.
Why did my cruise control turn off?
I don't know.
Why did my cruise control just turn off? Let's try that again. I'm still trying to decode what you were trying to tell me. It still don't make any fucking sense.
I don't know where that is to be safely bring that up. Hang on. Oh, it was safe. Let's see if a couple of those help you. Also, you're missing everything.
There's nothing there in front of me.
Yeah, exactly.
No, it still makes no sense.
Fuck's sake. Okay.
I understand all the words you put in there.
Yeah. That's good.
I don't understand in what relevance that has to anything. Unless I've missed something that's happening on the farm. Keyboard controls. Build's still fucking growing.
Welcome to the never-ending field of corn.
He's not even completed one circuit. About 17 yet.
You stopped.
I didn't.
I've stream evidence that you stopped.
Oh yeah, well, didn't stop on my end.
Bullshit.
No bullshit on my end either. So balls in the game. Start yawning. Too tired for that shit. I don't know if you ever had them when you were younger. Do you remember the Christmas like bunting that used to hang from the ceiling and the foil stars and the foil decorations? Did you ever have those that you... You're a bit younger than me.
Yeah, we still have those now.
Yeah, I used to have them at my mum and dad's house, and then obviously they threw them out because they do basic decorations at Christmas. But we were walking around the range today and we found a load, so I've brought a load for Christmas.
My mum hates them, but I put them up every year.
Well, we, because of COVID and everything that was going on last year, we didn't, our Christmas was so weak, it was literally just a tree. And some lights in the window, and that was it. So we said this year we're going to make more of an effort, kind of go to town a little bit on the decorations, and so that's why we're in the range having a look at, because they've just put all their Christmas stuff out.
Oh, you missed two this time.
Hey, that'll be the lag I just had.
Of course.
I mean, I did have lag. Yeah? I've got video evidence. Maybe.
Yeah, I've been looking at Studio. So I have an account with them.
Right.
And yeah, I may have a basket that's like 120 quid of Christmas decorations.
I couldn't believe how much the range actually. There's like a quarter of the range is Christmas decorations now.
Yeah.
I walked around the corner because it's not the main reason we went in there. We went in there for a few other little bits. I walked around the corner and thought, well, I'm not fucking getting out of here anytime soon. It's just so much of the store is now just converted into just Christmas. Halloween was pitiful.
Yeah.
Hardly. It seems to be dying off in this country, I think, a little bit, Halloween. I don't think really people put that much effort into it anymore.
To be fair, we've not got much on the farm.
No. No, those pumpkins didn't grow very well this year, did they?
No.
All those trick-or-treat sweets. A man promised me that I would grow Mars bars in the field. Didn't know, did it?
You're taking out the wrapper, right?
Oh, is that what I did wrong? I planted them all in their wrap. How's the work getting on? Oh, he's on his second pass now.
Ooh.
Earning seems to be a strip of weeds going right down the middle of that. That isn't going.
Oh.
Darker green.
They're too advanced then.
Yeah.
Yep.
So why have they kicked him faster?
I don't know.
That doesn't make any sense. I don't know whether spraying it's the right thing to do, because that'll damage a bigger area of crops.
No, we can limit the sprayer to just that line. I hope. I don't know,
you're the sprayer expert. I wasn't trying to be funny, but okay. I don't know what joke you did for your own head then, but I'll take credit for it if you want. I swear this field is just like expanding as we. It feels like it's exactly the same amount here now as there was last time we started.
For every ear of corn we take off, we plant another two over there. I feel like it's taken us longer to harvest this than it did 17.
Yeah, 100%. Up into our rule of two anyway, where's our second harvester?
I don't know.
Why did we never consider that when we were doing it?
Maybe because we got the two heads, maybe we thought, well, you know, that's the rule of two.
I don't know. I think by that standard, we should be allowed to at least double the size of the head to compensate for the fact there's only one harvester.
Look, we've only got 4 weeks left to do the, like, to get to the other side of this field. It's fine.
We've only got 4 weeks left to do the fuck.
That is not what I said.
That is literally just what you said.
That is not what I said.
Record. Record. That's what you just said. We've literally just got 4 weeks. What the fuck? Is what you just said.
I didn't hear that in my head.
I heard it come out your mouth. That sounded wrong. I just thought it was something funny. I should have told you before we started streaming.
So odd how on this farm we have birds in the field, as in the field.
Which type of birds? Birds or birds?
Crows.
Oh, normal birds.
That's the first bird I've just seen walking on the floor. Makes more sense as to how they're appearing off the ground.
I'm not seeing any, so that's funny. I'm bored of doing this field now. Can we just sell it?
Can we just sell it? How much is it worth? It's worth $1 million. We could afford a new harvester.
We could afford a new harvester. What, if we bought, if we sold this field?
Yeah.
Like a brand new harvester, yeah.
I got a brand new combine harvester.
You know.
No, I lost the key.
Come out of your bum then.
Oh, that's where I put it.
The key to your shit locker. Release.
You cut off.
What?
You cut off.
Oh, did I? That's a shame.
Dude, are you listening to me on the phone?
Where is he tonight?
At the farm.
No, it's not.
He's off doing admin with the governor. That has a different meaning now.
No, he's not off tonight.
You sure?
Friday, right?
Yeah, it's not Saturday, is it? Yeah, where is he?
Let's message him and find out why he's not talking to us.
Before you do that, get your pipe out.
Sure, yeah, it's been out this whole time. Oh, that pipe. Oh, okay, yeah. Switch it out.
Okay.
Been an hour yet?
No, but it has been half an hour.
We've achieved fucking nothing.
I was just looking at the progress.
Where we've been. It should feel like we've achieved more than we have.
Yeah.
How much is it to rent a bigger head?
Giggity. We're almost there now. It's just like another 16 runs.
10 metres, 88 grand. Or 12 metres. It'd have to be a John Deere header. $4,500 to rent one. We've been saying almost there for days now.
Lovely.
Oh, pardon you, Callum. That was disgusting. Did I or did I not warn you?
You did.
That there'd be a lot of burping and farting. Now, you're lucky the farting doesn't seem to be activating my mic. Why is it one every time? Always one.
Fucking hell, that.
Hello.
That employee's robbing us.
He can't. How much did he.
Oh, he's hitting on this.
Wow!
There you go.
He's not even done that much. What is he doing? What is he doing?
We didn't, hopefully.
He's driving. Erratically,
he's driving where he's already weeded.
You hired some sort of NPC, have you?
Well, we decided that 17
is three of us, but
I wasn't gonna go there. That's him, Baz.
Wow. Do you know what? Thing is, though, do you want to explain to me about the blackmailing the governor again? No. You are trying to know that because that's what I'm about to refer to. That you're blackmailing the governor again, and something about a contract.
Yeah, let's run that on the stream.
Callum was trying to explain a situation with the governor on the other farm.
Oh, so that's why you.
But he made it sound like
he
was having a fit.
That was quite good. That was quite coded. I only caught that bit about.
So coded. I still don't know what he means. And he sent me a message trying to explain it, and it still doesn't make any sense. That's how coded it is.
I think I'm safe.
Well coded then.
So coded the Germans could have used it in World War II, and it would have done them better than the Enigma machine.
Oh, that'd be amazing. Can you imagine?
Would it? Because it's not really said anything that would be important, right? Well,
brilliant.
You guys don't know. I don't know.
I haven't managed to decode it yet.
He's still
it could be
it
the
out.
Plans to the sanctity of all life on Earth. I don't know.
It's not.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, dear.
So last night, Buzz had the tiniest bit of ad blue left. It reset.
Yeah. It reset.
Yep.
So, is it basically you're telling me it was just a waste of time on there then?
Yeah, I think so.
I think
it can run out.
But
all right.
I'm going to have to do it all in one session.
All right.
You'll have to drain his tank in one sitting, mate.
All in one setting.
Hey, look, you missed two.
So, I got one complaint about Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut. Wait,
so, you order from an app now. They're cashless. They want you to pay by card, obviously, because of COVID.
Oh, so they're still going pretty strong on the old COVID thing then.
But you have to decide whether you're going to give a tip at the beginning when you pay.
Oh, okay.
But I make this decision as to whether I'm going to leave a tip based on the service I receive.
Yeah.
So how can you make a decision based on the service you receive if you're giving it before you've received your servicing?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah. Yeah, exactly. No, but yeah. It's just insane.
But you managed to fuck that royally, didn't you, Callum?
What do you
I'm
mean?
Going to be sat in this field waiting for you to get back for the next hour.
That's what you're on about. Mm-hmm. Look at the speed I'm leaving the field at.
No. Might as well go backwards. Might get there faster. We've decided our field of corn is magically growing because it never seems to fucking end.
Among the field of corn.
There you go, I'm started.
Did you see the thing about the Chancellor today? Have you seen that?
I know.
I had a video pop up from Sun News Week. You were saying, I can't pronounce his name, and I'm not going to try and butcher it. He said he's not going anywhere. He's staying in his job, and he's going to see it through.
Yeah.
7 minutes later, he's been sacked.
I didn't see that bit beforehand. I just saw the one saying this person's been sacked. I thought, well, they've had the job long.
34 days, isn't it? He was in
something
that job.
Like that, yeah.
He's getting quicker and ticker. By the end of the year, the Tories will just be one day in, one day out.
I'm pretty sure
that for the Prime Minister and Chancellors and that.
Do you think by this rate, it's going to be a case of there won't be none of the Tories. They'll just be the sack Tories.
Sack Tories,
because that's all they keep doing. I'll just fire myself. Yeah, I just wanted to say I've just become Prime Minister and now I am just going to fire myself.
I'd like to thank you for this opportunity to resign. Thank you, bye.
Exactly, that's what.
My successor will join you shortly. Next person stands up. I'd like to thank you for the opportunity to resign. Bye bye. My successor will be here.
It really feels like that would be the sketch I would pull. I think that's the sketch I would do, just to like to piss out because that's what it's just what he's like. It's just wrong. Oh.
Your Majesty, I accept this position to run the government that I'm resigning from.
Obviously, without going into detail as well, Baz.
Yeah.
Your response was, I'm proud that you two are learning from me. You know, a little bit of talent picked up. Now what you've picked up, you see, you're just learning. You're learning
I'll send Callum what I reply with.
Without obviously talking about it.
Yeah. Right. As I know about on the other funny farm.
The funny farm. There's nothing funny about that farm.
So anyway, they sent me a message, right? And I thought, right, okay, I've got best reply for this. And it's like my inner Martin just came out.
Oh, fuck, I've driven past where I've got to unload.
You're gonna love my response. I'm so proud of that response. I was like, I'm gonna think of something. Oh, I know what I'm gonna say.
Have you rolled?
I haven't.
Not yet.
I have tried to take a shortcut that has got me stuck.
Fucking idiot.
Why can a tractor not go over a slight bump?
Because it ain't supposed to. Apparently.
Well, there's a full fucking load of corn that's blocking the road now forever.
Forever? forever.
Is it at all possible for you to achieve something without fucking up? Have you seen the bad news about Robbie Coltrane?
Yeah, no, I already jumped my fingers. I said his best character was Ruhan in Krill, because everyone keeps forgetting he was in that. Yeah, so that was 72. Yeah, you like that, Callum, mate? That was quite well done, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. That was a proud moment.
Fuck's sake. Right, if I could not be stuck on here now, that'd be amazing.
You're stuck on a wall.
No, I'm not! I'm stuck on a bump! That's what's annoying.
You're stuck on this bump.
The trailer's so heavy that this tractor cannot pull it over it.
Ah, of course. I'm assuming they're still with all those mods on, isn't it? That's helping along with that.
No, it's nothing to do with that. It's just the weight in the game. Full trailer of corn is just heavy.
No, I suppose, yeah.
Callum's a bad driver. No, that never helps anything. I am 5% away from being full. I'm popping my pipe out the hole and getting ready to unload.
Fucking filthy bastard.
Buzz, the corn requires rescuing.
The corn requires rescuing.
Three.
I'm gonna fucking excavator out in a minute and get rid of this bit of grass.
Two.
What?
One. I'm officially full.
That's nice.
He's officially full.
Now, but you gotta get the fucking chain. Because I'm stuck.
How have you fucked that up? I haven't even got anything down here I can drive up to you with. I'll have to run.
I tried to turn around, all right?
Oh, yeah, the tried is the word, I guess. Should have left my tractor with the trailer in the field.
Right, I'm free. I'm moving again. I've just got to turn around in our yard.
Oh, fuck's sake, Callum.
Oh, my God. I didn't know they've got it done. What have you know? Is there Turtle Beach? A Velocity 1?
Yeah.
Flight control system. I didn't realise.
We haven't talked about that for ages. Yeah. I even seen pictures of it, Buzz.
Not that. Yeah. Well, no, in my head, yes, I don't remember it being. It's because I think it's because I've heard Velocity 1, but I didn't know it was Turtle Beach. I bet that's what it was.
Yeah.
I didn't realise they did their own.
it's getting good reviews. To be fair.
Obviously, if you're a flight sim enthusiast.
It's expensive, though. It's not 350 quid.
Hmm.
You have to sell your soul.
At least be good at getting paid for blowjobs, I guess.
Double that money.
You in work tomorrow night, Buzz?
Yeah. Just got to do Saturday and Sunday, mate.
Stupid questions.
Hey.
We're going to the.
Again,
somewhere.
Oh, fair.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I wasn't
going to
mention it, but yeah.
Too late now, because I just offered it before you even would say you weren't going to mention it, but yeah.
I might pop in and ask you stupid questions.
You're gonna stand in the way, yeah?
Stand in the way. Have a chat in the middle of the place. Throw them in your way.
I've just got to attach those stupid fucking cables.
Ask you how many peas are in my pie.
How many bees are in your pie?
Bees, you defo!
I'm still hearing bees.
You fucking idiot.
Yeah, but this is Callum worried about. Callum wants to hear what he likes to hear.
Well, thank you, Buzz. That's really nice of you to say that.
You're welcome. You just hear what you want to hear, isn't it, my friend?
What, you want to give me free money? Yes, please.
Yeah. Yeah, you wish.
Free money.
Free money.
I am now on my way to you.
Sorry, it's only been about 4 days. No wonder we can't ever finish this field. Has it been an hour yet?
No.
You just said that's minutes. Our carry on. Liking your new game, Butters.
You do. So scared. Now, I'm gonna try that. What's going to? Yeah. Out of all those like ghost detection games, anyways. I managed to understand a little bit more with. I figured out the book, by the way. What we were having struggling with last time around in Ghost Exorcism.
Oh, is that the one we own?
That's the one, but both me and you got. Yeah. Do you remember the book? You would like you had to read out the lines, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I found out how to work it properly this time. And, as I've got the videos chained up at the moment on my YouTube channel, that's why I'm just loading these in at the moment. Basically, what we have to do is you have to find the dead origin. So you've got to find the room. It's normally the room with the orbs are.
Right.
But the best way you could do it is when you go around with the book. When you read out the first line, when it flashes yellow, it's because you're not in the right room. But if it goes grey, then you're in the right room, and then you can read out the next bunch of lines. So it kind of ticks them off that way. But obviously, once you drive by these bits and pieces out, but one of the cameras actually did me a favour. It actually picked it up, and then it kind of gave you a clue. Well, kind of gave me a clue what I thought what creature it was. But I was stuck with three possible ways to try to deal with it, but I still got it wrong, I think. I was using the Ghostbusters gun was one of them. You had to recite the thing from the book, and then the other one was Tiger's Eye. For the exorcism. But yeah, no, it got a bit better. This time it was the same house that we did.
Shit.
But it was a different ghost.
Right.
A ghost, definitely what was probably a female, but hopping around with one leg and no head. And it's going, well, what the hell? Because you could hear it sort of like it was hopping around sort of thing. I was like, what the fuck? What else to do? And I also almost got, it was a ghost exile, but I couldn't do any rituals just until you're level 3. So you have to just do what you do in Phasmophobia, really. Just get, if you can get, you detect what it is and then leave. Obviously, you get more money and cash in. But if you do the ghost, if you do the ritual when you get that unlocked. Also, Phasmophobia. It looks like I can do. It looks like it may have changed the level cap because I went on there and I actually played a custom game of my own.
All right. Okay.
And so on Phasmophobia, you can now you can choose. Basically, the harder you make it, obviously, the more money and the rewards you can get. But you can also prolong it. Oh God, you're such a foul little shitbag, isn't you? Honestly, Callum, so dirty, so rude.
How do you know what I'm laughing at?
Because we know you're a pervert.
Wow, he went straight for the jugular. Yeah,
can you not say that?
Obviously you're not, you're just joking. You're a nice, upstanding gentleman in society, all right?
Thank you.
Does that cover it?
Yep. Check in the mail.
Wow, he's paying up. I can't really. I'll give you the actual rundown of what the settings are, because you basically could obviously make the game longer if you wanted to and have more like I don't know scares or whatever the ghost does. I'll read out the list once it loads up. But yeah, the custom one you could basically you could then also go around making some of the other levels easier that you couldn't do, like the bigger ones.
Right.
Like those prisons and all that kind of stuff. I'll just give you the rundown on the list once I can get in. I can never remember what was all on the options. There we go. Alright. Come back. Single player. Custom game. Right. So, that's back onto that now, isn't it? Player, yeah. So what you got? You got your player ghost and the contract. Once you go to edit that, you can actually do dice, so you can randomise it. Get back.
Oh, well, I was sitting back reading my phone and I actually paying attention to the fact that I'd come to the end of the field.
Right, so this is what you get. So with the player in the custom contracts or custom game, if on the player options, you can, even though it's already on 100, but you could adjust the starting sanity. Obviously, when you start the game, you've got 100, and you probably want to keep that at 100. But you can also have sanity pill restoration. How much gives you it back? So if you wanted to, you can set the restoration pills back up to 100, to 100, so you could like go back to that. You've got a sanity drain speed as well.
Right.
If you want, so you can adjust that.
Funny enough.
Well, sanity drain speed.
It does sound faster when you two are around.
That's true. you can also sprinting, the ability to sprint, so you can I'm gonna turn that off just to be an arsehole. You can do sprint duration, so you can basically increase that to infinite, so you can just continuously run.
You can sprint in Phasmophobia?
Yeah.
When?
Well, you could, but it was never long. It was like 3 seconds.
I can't remember being able to sprint.
No, but you can basically increase it to infinite if you wanted to. There's also a sprint recharge time if you want to mess with that instead. But you can actually player speed, how quickly players move. So you can actually increase that even higher than what it is. Flashlights. Turning this off will prevent flashlights from functioning. So you can think, we'll make it go in the dark. Which is no point messing with that. But you've also got this option, lose items on death. But basically, if you turn in this setting off, will result in zero rewards. So then for the ghost, you've got ghost speed, roaming frequency, change favorite room, interaction amount, event frequency, friendly ghost. But basically, the ghost... The ghost will never hunt. Turning this setting on will result in zero rewards. You'll get the grace period that you normally have at the start. You can increase that. So the duration before the ghost can kill you the hunt. Hunt duration. Kills extend hunts. And evidence given. Fingerprint chance. Fingerprint duration. Oh, yeah, the duration of fingerprints before they appear sort of thing. And then in the contracts, you've got setup time, weather, doors starting open, number of hiding places, sanity monitor, activity monitor, fuse box at the start of the contract, fuse box visible on map, cursed possessions quantity, cursed possessions, and that's it. So you've got quite a lot of things you can fuck about with.
Yeah. Yeah, I haven't played Faz for a long time. One of you two normally starts crying 2 games in and we have to give up.
Normally Callum. Callum's the one who goes, I can't do this no more.
I mean, it's not, but okay.
We're back to your pillow talk again.
Pillow talk, what?
Mine? Get your fucking pipe out.
Wow, he's pillow talking now.
No lube, just straight in.
As he whipped out his pipe.
Nitrous lube, he's spouting it.
So bad.
Fuck's sake.
Burn, 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 that burning ring of fire. Yeah, that movie looks funny, doesn't it, Baz?
You like the Chewy? I want that Megan one.
Oh, it looks really good.
That bit where that lad's picked on the girl, doesn't it? And he's just chasing him through the woods.
Pushes
what the fuck? The
car.
Right. I'm looking across the field now. I feel like I've made no progress.
It does feel like one of those never-ending puzzles. Someone had let us buy decent sized equipment from the get go. Without mentioning any names, Callum. Are you full again already?
Well, I'm 7% away from being full, so I might as well. Might actually get back in time this time. Nah, probably not. What the fuck?
What? Oh, I'm so tired. Oh, I learned a lesson today.
Yeah?
And I feel it's a lesson I shouldn't have needed to learn, because common sense would kick in.
Would narrow it down.
I had to screw a screw into the wall to hold the tile up.
Right.
They're bloody heavy. And they kept slipping. So I was holding the tile, trying to hold the screw and operate the screwdriver, the drill at the same time. And so I had the screwdriver held in between two fingers, like whilst trying to hold the tile up.
Yeah.
And I held on to the screw too tight as I screwed it.
Ooh.
And now I have some very nice deep cuts in my finger.
Ouch.
And I have blood everywhere. Really hurt.
Ouchy.
But I feel the common sense should have kicked in and gone, stop being stupid. And it didn't, so I'm demanding my money back.
Injuring himself. Have you been injured in a workplace incident? That wasn't your fault.
My knees hurt so much. Better be getting up and down. Is it an hour yet?
57 minutes. Alright, Santa.
Part of me feels like it should just, Oh!
It's Santa Claus!
I nearly brought an inflatable turkey outfit.
Okay. That is so weird, because I was looking at one of them today.
I was thinking about getting it for work, but I just wouldn't be able to work in it.
I thought, yeah, when you see what people doing, everything, how could they do it? It'd just be too...
Not what we do.
No, it'd be too hot and stuffy, especially down the end that you guys are at.
I'm not worried about being hot. You just wouldn't be able to work.
Well, you're not saying that.
You'd be able to do the job.
You wouldn't be able to reach the shelf, would you?
Yes, you haven't did your job, because that doesn't involve doing anything.
Well, that's true, yeah.
Or Callum's.
See, fuck you.
Especially Callum's.
Did you get that other thing that you sent a picture about?
What was that? Is it?
Yeah, the remote thing.
No. Although I said it would have been funny, it was a lot of money to spend.
It'd be a very expensive joke, wouldn't it?
So I was walking around Smith's Toys today, Callum.
Yeah.
And I was definitely in there to buy me and Amelia Pokemon cards. and I happened across the remote control section.
Yeah.
Which had a fully working 8-legged spider.
Right.
That I very nearly brought. All work just to chase you around the store with it.
Okay.
Charming, eh?
It's alright because
he bought you a wig. No.
I think 95% of the decorations are spiders.
Oh, rather stuff.
Oh, are they? It's getting that fear out of you, Callum. It's full immersion. Could you imagine just being, how harsh it'd be if you sat in the loo? Just all of a sudden, just a remote old spider comes scurrying under the door. Well, he's definitely shit himself now, boys.
Yeah, at least he'll be in the right place.
He's no, Mal said that. The first thing he's going to do, Martin, is slap a stamp on it. Yep. And you're going to be crying because you've wasted your money.
Yep.
And then I went and bought Pokemon cards. So.
They bought, yeah, you bought Pokemon cards and saved
it. More than it was originally going to cost me.
That's brilliant. Oh, dear.
Burn, burn, burn that burning wing of fire.
It's been a bitter boy.
I'm not going to say that actually. I've worked really hard this week and it's taken a lot of my energy.
You can clock off after that run. Just unload the harvester first.
Into where?
Into this.
Into this.
What are we calling it, are we?
Yeah, it's an hour.
Oh, I just assumed you wanted to carry on the way you were.
Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake! There we go. Nailed it.
Nailed it.
What the fuck?
I think he's lost a plot.
Do I have it to lose it?
Right, this is true.
He's made pretty good headway on 17.
Yeah?
Better headway than we've made on this field. And he is using a 15 metre implement.
Wait, is he course play?
Yeah, he's running course play, just weaving.
I was going to say, yeah.
Because we got to a point now that we got one strip on 17 that's gone to advanced weeds.
Right.
Which we now can't get rid of with a weeder. We're going to have to spray it off, which then damages the yield.
Right.
So we had a discussion about it last night and decided to hire someone in to help us out because we're so far behind at the minute.
Yes, and he worked still, for 15 minutes and charged us £555.
It's just like having you here.
Well, there you go, it works.
He really hasn't raised his job as you.
Stealing my shit.
You know what he didn't do, though? He didn't turn up and go, I can lift up pallets without a forklift.
Or stand on top of a tractor.
Yeah, Buzz, random question. Did you know your tractor has an inside?
What?
Like, sit in it? Drive it?
No, you're bullshitting me.
Oh, we've come up with a new plan as well.
Yeah?
So after 4 weeks, if you've not been on the server,
right,
we're going to start selling off your equipment. And you're only allowed to get it back if you do 5 consecutive days on the server.
Wow. Talk about being forced.
I mean, your pallets are stacking up, maybe. I've not looked.
I was going to say, we've not been down there. We're talking about.
No, because last week, when we were on last, which was last week, I already filled up the truck, but it's also got space for some more.
You weren't on there last week, were you?
Last week, were you?
That's what we're talking about.
We were on there last week.
I think the last time he was on, we were still in negotiations for buying the farm.
Mong. That's why, yeah. Actually, no, me and you were there first, but it was Callum who was late to the party that time.
I was doing paperwork.
There we go, that old chestnut. Made up paperwork.
think he's done over half a 17, to be fair, on the time we've been on. He's achieved much more than we have.
And the thing is, we're going to log off and he's going to keep going.
Do we have to be here to stop him?
No, he stops himself.
Or we carry on paying him? Will it stop paying him when it's over?
Yeah. I hope.
I genuinely don't know.
I think so.
I'm going to find out. I'm going to take a screenshot of how much money we got.
Yeah.
Come back in your imaginary skin.
We paid him 50 million.
Say what?
Farm's been repossessed and everything.
Yeah.
All to pay this guy who's been sat in a field just going, I'm done. I'm done.
I'm done.
Get your weeds off. Wow, he's done actually a lot of 17.
That's what I said. He's not far from finishing, to be fair. It's amazing what you can achieve with a proper sized implement, isn't it?
Louis, listen, he's making up the bird! I like the fact he's using me on that, I said, fuck all!
Yeah, I don't think he's got a decent recording of me, has he? No, yeah, I'm not doing decent... that.
Yeah. I tell you what, he had a decent one of yours, but, you know, you threatened to beat the hell out of him, so he got scared.
There's no evidence of me threatening to hurt or harm anyone. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that wasn't the threat, so...
Oh, it was kicking the balls, wasn't it?
But again, I've never threatened to hurt or harm anyone. I don't know what you're talking about.
You kick you in the nuts!
I can't even remember what I said to you, so you'd not do it, but...
Oh, I can. We're not going to open that folder of blackmail.
There's a folder of blackmail?
And waste all of
so
our
ink
printing
it
off.
Callum is, what I'm getting, Callum, is you have a folder of blackmail.
No.
Which would be against law, right?
I don't know.
I am now looking up the laws to find out what
I don't know, but
said.
please disregard the sounds of this shredder.
That's brilliant.
Weirdly, my shredder sounds like Buzz.
Louis, listen, he's making up the bone!
Fucking moron.
Louis, listen, he's making up the bone! That's a lot of paperwork. Louis, listen, he's making up the bone!
What is the first one?
Do you, mate?
What's that crime stat you want, hey? Hey?
They've done a very good job at clipping them, though, have you? Like, both of them.
No, he's done it very, yeah, very shit.
Conversations up. Before.
Yeah.
And after.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't say he's professional, is he?
I'd never say that about Callum ever.
Infinity Duke.
We've got to work out when we've got to fertilise these fields again. No, I'm not doing that. You're right, I'm not. I'm
not
always
my job,
wrong. That's the book's job.
He's always wrong.
So we're just leaving this dude going?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get your rats off! Get your rocks off!
Wow.
Record.
Yeah, I didn't have one on, mate. I'm sure I didn't even turn on.
Dave! Wait, you can't change it to save.
That's what my button says.
Rename it to record.
Save! Yeah, it
doesn't
that.
Fit on there.
make it small.
Record.
I was going to say something that would not have sounded right.
I'm gonna save.
He's gonna save.
I'm gonna save.
What the fuck?
I think we finally broke him.
I think it's time to call the white coat people. I think it really is time to call men in white coats.
Hope he really realizes when they turn up, it will sound like the Ice Cream Man.
Have you seen this new DLC for Stormworks?
No.
Something about industrial frontier.
It's all industrial.
Yeah.
Industrial stuff.
Adds more desert biome, new bunch of islands. Down onto the map. Yeah. If you had, obviously, we don't like that today, but yeah, all industrial type gear.
Right. I shall end my stream here for today, so massive thanks to those who joined me today. But if you are new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff, links down below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel if you wish to do so. If you've got Amazon Prime, you can Twitch Prime. If you've got Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free. Also, if you do so, but as I did say, I'll be back tomorrow around 7 PM BST for day 288 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow. Summer in